So when it comes to screen recording technologies, a lot of people just know Loom. It is an incredibly popular application that is owned by a very big company called Atlassian. And it was purchased a while ago for almost $1 billion. So it's pretty much a household name. There are some alternatives. Today, I wanted to dive into some more unique Loom alternatives. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Connect Team. They're an all-in-one platform for managing non-desk employees or teams. You can check out linked below, but a little bit more about them later on in this video. So the tools that I mentioned today will be listed below like normal, and you can explore them all on toolfinder.co. So let's dig into these. The first on our list is one called Supercut. Now this app is interesting because it's still not fully out in the wild. They're in a early beta, but a lot of people are liking how fast it is and how easy it is to use. The application comes as a browser extension, but allows you to capture screen recording. It'll then take out the useful timestamps using AI, allow you to chat with those timestamps and the transcript, and allow you to share and brand your screen recording. It's very helpful, and the good thing is in the early beta, it is free to use and easy and accessible. There's no limits that I'm aware of that Supercut currently offer, which is great news. It's sort of a win-win, or maybe a win-loss, depending when they do decide to add the pricing, and it may be a little bit stressful because obviously you may commit to it. But at least for now, it's a really, I guess, frictionless application in comparison with some of the other ones that you may have to install as desktop apps and things like that. Do you feel like you're always chasing your team for schedules, hours, and checklists? If you are, you want to check out Connect Team. It's an all-in-one platform for managing non-desk teams. The application allows you to schedule shifts in seconds, track hours with a built-in clock, and create smart checklists and forms your team actually uses, as well as a lot of other features for non-desk or in-field teams. Everything runs smoother, faster, and all in one place. So try Connect Team today and bring calm to that chaos that you may be having. Find it linked below if you're interested, and a big thanks to the team for sponsoring this video. It's worth mentioning that Connect Team also offer a completely free plan for businesses with up to 10 users. And for larger teams, they also provide a 14-day trial. So scan the QR code if you're interested. So the next one is for you security lovers, those who are worried about how do you host all of your different screen recordings or just having access. Now there's one called Cap. Now it's an open source application which allows you to download it on your device. I believe it's available on Mac. I'll include any other options below of where it's available, but you can download it and it's open source, meaning you can choose on the premium version where you host your footage. You can even host it on an S3 bucket, which means it's through, I believe, Amazon, do it through there, and it allows you to, I guess, secure it in a way through your domain that you find suitable. The application's easy to use, it's quite fast, it's got some basic editing abilities, and also allows you to get sharing stuff quite fast. You can also download the recorder and editor as your desktop app with a one-time fee as well, instead of paying the regular one, if you just wanted to use it as the editor and then be able to upload your footages in a different way, if that makes sense. It can be then locally stored, and then you can use Google Drive or whatever to manually do it. So that one is much more designed for security focused individuals if you're interested. So next on our list, if you're worried about it being a little bit more beautiful when it comes out, the editing, maybe just the polishing up, there's one called Teller. Teller.tv. I'll find it linked below anyway. But the application is more of a combo of Loom and a editor app like, I don't know, Final Cut Pro to some extent. It's got a little bit of a merge between the two and allows you to create these fun interactive videos that you can share with others that feel like they've been edited by an editor without the full hassle of doing it. So if you want that combination of you recording yourself or on screen time, it can merge those two and make something attractive. So that's an option if you want something a little bit more interactive and you want to be able to bring a presentation to life. I've seen a lot of YouTubers actually use this and creators as well. That's obviously because it's quite a little bit more adaptable. So next up, we turn our heads to creating SOP documents. These are basically for teams to create little guides for their teams and be able to share them quite easily. Now these are slightly different because they don't necessarily record you in the background, but you can use AI voices in the background to narrate it, or you can just rely on the visuals. So if you want to create a step-by-step guide, you may want to just take screenshots and have that almost as a guide, and that can be hard to update. For example, if you're updating them in a Google Doc right now or something like that, it can be stressful because there's lots of different moving parts, and even AI systems change as well. So there's one called Scribe. Scribe is probably the more popular option. It's growing very fast and it's very good for written guides. It also has features like tasks and pages for creating more structure around those SOPs. And there's another one called Guide. It's got two does. These. Both of these are really helpful. In my opinion, Scribe's slightly more polished, a little bit more attractive in my opinion, but Guide is also very functional as well. But both of them allow you to use the screen recording on the side of your Chrome extension and then build this guide, this SOP to what you're doing. You just press a few things and the guide is done, which means you can share it with your team. So again, two incredibly useful resources, Scribe and Guide with two D's. Thank you so much for stopping by in today's video. I hope that you found these options helpful. You can find them all linked below per normal, and I look forward to helping you dive into more tools. Again, if you're looking even deeper, you can go over to toolfinder.co to explore more. A big thanks to Connect Team for sponsoring today's video. You can find those chaps below, and thank you very much, and I'll see you very soon in the future. Cheerio for now.